Kiran and my teammate is Varun Kumar and Vishal. So our mentor is Saitam. So yes, India has faced many times natural calamity, and that is floods. So we have designed a project, we are working on a project that will indicate too soon that we are going to face a flood, and it will also protect. So our first idea is detection, and our project name is Project Dhanidhar. So here, the process to how to detect the increase in water level. So many of the floods occurred, many of lives were gone because the measurement, the detection of the water level is being delayed. So in this process, we are using ultrasonic transmitter and receiver. In this, the rays will be transmitted and received, and the time will be noted. And here is the equation. Here Kb is the Kb constant, that our name K, Kranthi and Varun. Next. So it is the ultrasonic transmitter and the receiver that that will be used in this project. So here is the procedure of protection.
So this protection is quite unique, and this protection is based on basic principle of fluid flowing to any surface. That is, we know that a fluid boundary layers in these two ends will have minimum velocity. So when we pass these two fluid layers through CaC2 chambers, when CaC2 reacts with H2O, it produces a force. That force will increase the both boundary layer velocity, and these both boundary layer velocity will be in reverse direction, which will be against V max, which will have maximum velocity in this mid center layer. And this opposite force will reduce the velocity of V max through V normal. And hence, this process of conversion of V max to V normal will reduce the intensity of flood, and will also reduce the penetration of water in the coastal areas, which will protect the coastal areas and also increase the time between CaC2 and H2, which will produce the thrust force, and which will increase the velocity of water, which will give an opposite direction to it. And hence, this is the main objective of it. This is to provide time for evacuation of flood prone areas, and will also help to change the direction of flow. That's it. And in this slide, these chambers will be underground, and by using flood prediction process before, which will help us to indicate the chambers, and it will raise the chambers from underground, and this will cost up to 10 to 15 lakhs to be placed in an area.